nuestra agua estaba muy contaminada y sigue con nitratos.
Se secó el pozo y no, ya desde entonces he estado batallando que no hemos tenido agua.
Y siempre estábamos enfermos, nuestros niños también.
About 10% of our income, monthly income, goes to buy water bottle.
You turn on the faucet net and the water starts coming out brown.
We don't want our family to get sick. Everybody, no matter where you live or where you're from, in the Central Valley or anywhere in the state, should be able to drink water from the tap without being afraid to get sick. What are we gonna leave to our families, to our grandchildren? I'm worried that they not only that they're gonna have contaminated water, but they're not gonna have water at all if we don't take care of our groundwater.
Every day, many Californians face an unacceptable reality. The water that comes out of their taps is unsafe to drink and may be unsafe for basic needs like bathing and washing dishes. The state estimates that around 200,000 people are exposed to unsafe tap water on any given day. Up to 1 million Californians are exposed to unsafe tap water at some point during the year. Some communities have been exposed to unsafe water for more than a decade. Droughts, floods, aging infrastructure, and other human and natural causes can disrupt the water supply and limit or eliminate access to safe drinking water for days, months, or even years. While the most publicized examples are in rural areas, delivering safe, sufficient, and affordable drinking water poses a challenge in almost every region of the state. The California Safe Drinking Water Data Challenge will demonstrate the power of open data, where teams will collaborate to design and build tools that help us better understand this problem, anticipate vulnerable areas where disruptions may occur next, and partner with communities to identify, develop, and deploy solutions. Recent legislation has empowered California to make its water and ecosystem data more accessible and functional. This challenge is also an opportunity to put these evolving data systems to the test and influence their ongoing development. The California Safe Drinking Water Data Challenge is a collaborative effort to bring together impacted community members, local government leaders, innovators, and data scientists, people of all backgrounds united around a common goal, ensuring that every Californian has access to safe, clean drinking water. Share your ideas, sharpen your skills, and design something that makes a real difference.